fucking time for you to maybe start doing your damn job. I think it's time for you to end this facade of journalistic integrity. You know what you tell the people week in and week out? You say, look at mankind. I don't even know if he feels pain, or maybe he likes pain. See, you're a powerful man, Jimmy. You have got the ability to reach a lot of people, to spread the truth, and you neglect to do it. Let me ask you a couple of questions. What is it about pain that I love? You see, I feel just like every other person. You see that? It hurts. Is it when I can't get up, when my little boy says, Daddy, I want to play ball, and I can't do it? Is that where the fun starts? Is it where a doctor injects a 12-inch needle into the disc in my spine so I can wrestle one more day? Whoopee! Let the party begin. I can't believe you sit here and ask me those questions. Do I bring it on to myself? I haven't done a damn thing to you. All you've done to people is mislead them and let them think that I'm having the time of my goddamn life when I'm in pain. Don't you look at me with that smug look. You make me sick. A man of integrity. I want to smack you. Jimmy, help. He's gonna need some help.